What is up, guys? Kevin here. Today we are doing a gig log. Today I am DJing for one of me and Olivia's good friends, Patrick's birthday. Hopefully it turns out well. This is one of the first times that I will be DJing for people that I don't know for the most part. We know Shannon and Pat, of course, but we don't know their friends, which, you know, it's not bad, but good experience. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna play a mix of 90s, hip-hop, house music, things like that, some pop, and we're gonna see if I'm able to read the crowd for the first time. I've done a couple of gigs before, but mostly for people that I know, and I know what kind of music they like. So it's gonna be a little bit different. We're gonna see how it goes. A little sneak peek of the DJ setup behind me. I personally used the Pioneer DJ 200. It's a cheap beginner controller. It works well for me. Does everything I need it to do. And I go off Algoriddim DJay. It's not Algoriddim, it's Algoriddim. Off my iPad. We're gonna see what happens today. Hopefully they have fun. I'm gonna try to get people to start dancing, but of course they're, you know, it's not a wedding or anything like that. It's a birthday party, so everyone's gonna be doing their own thing, but I'm gonna try to get a good ambience for them and get the music going. I'm super excited for them, and I hope Pat has a great birthday. Let's see what happens. There's Olivia right there. How you doing?
Okay, how are you?
Good. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Good. You look good.
Thanks. It's the barbecue outfit.
Oh yeah, very wonderful. Very trendy. Are you excited to hear some music today?
I am pumped to hear some music today.
So we'll see what happens. You know, I don't know them, but we're gonna get to know them tonight. And we're gonna do the best we can, as usual.
Always right? Do our best.
Any requests so far?
Como la flor.
Como la flor. All right, I don't know if it's that kind of gig, but we'll see what happens.
Oh, I'm sweating. It's hot out here.
Yeah, you can.
Oh. Finally all loaded up, and we're on our way. We gotta pick up some lumpia before we go, because we don't like to come empty-handed. That's a little rule of ours, which should be a courtesy rule to many others, right?
Right.
But also we bring the entertainment, so you know. But these are good people. So, oh, a little bumpy. Finally on our way. Then we got a setup. Hopefully I can get under some shade so my stuff doesn't overheat and I don't overheat. And we'll get the party started. See you guys soon, again. Lumpia secured. Do you like lumpia?
Oh, I love lumpia.
I don't think they could see it from there, but it's in there. Oh, they probably can't see it. Anyway, it's loaded up. We're finally on our way to... Yes, it does. Shannon's.
I wish I could bust this right.
And yeah, definitely go right. We'll get there. Happy birthday!
That Friday's here. I know, he's not even around.
Or is he?
He's outside. Yeah, you know what I mean. He's already in his zone.
Oh,
he's
so cute.
He got a haircut? He got a haircut?
He did. Thank
you.
Wow.
Good
for him. I know he did, but not every day. Oh my god, thank you.
Yo, yo!
Hey, what's up?
What's goody?
How you doing?
Good, man. How are you? Happy birthday.
Hey, how you doing? Thanks. Sorry, I'm a little sweaty.
No, you're good, bro. Do what you need to do, man.
Come on, dude. It's a triangle.
Where are we? Are we
so funny.
I can't wait to see what you guys have done to the backyard.
I know. I'm really excited.
I know.
It's almost 2 weeks.
There's another minority here.
How welcome they're going to be.
Very good.
Ooh, it looks good.
Wow, how you guys doing? Hello. Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Wow, looks really good.
Yeah. Oh, we do have music. Make sure. Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, I have an extension cord, sir.
We're prepared. Game prepared. So I heard this was quite the project.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like it?
It's good.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Gets more expensive.
Yeah, you did great. And there's a trampoline. So we'll see what happens in the next hour. I think it's supposed to stop.
Right?
We still need to see this stuff live.
I got you on the vlog.
Which way? Which way?
Let's go, pet! Let's give it up for the birthday boy!
I'm on camera. All right, I'm a little sweaty because I'm a little lit. I had a couple drinks. We're here. We just played Flip Cup, so I'm hoping everybody's lit enough to start dancing a little bit.
And the girls won.
The girls won Flip Cup. The girls won Flip Cup. I gotta give it to them. I can never root against mom. Mom killed it. So we're gonna start rocking. We're gonna start rocking with look at my hair, that shit crazy. Alright. Never DJ when you lit. Anyways, so we're back. I'm gonna see if I can get them to dance. They were dancing a little bit earlier, just a few songs. But I'm gonna see if I can get it popping. And let's see what kind of music they like. Don't mind my sweat, but I'm doing the best I can. They having a good time for sure.
The video.
Alright.
Shannon.
Hey.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling amazing.
You feeling amazing?
Yeah, it's Pat's birthday.
Shout out to Pat. How you feeling the music? How you feeling the game?
Have killed it, as usual.
Oh, wow.
With love, as the Sioux DJ, we say.
You already know. Any
requests? Still waiting for Disney Power Hour, though.
Yeah, we're gonna cut this right now. Yo, Kev.
Yo, Kev.
I'm doing a vlog, man. How you feeling, bro?
What's going on? Feeling good.
How you liking the music so far, man?
Very good.
You like
good
the thrill?
Good choices. Yeah.
The thrill by Wiz Khalifa.
That's it.
You already know, man.
Yep.
What's up? You get on next game or what?
We'll see.
Yeah, yeah. All right, we'll see. You sipping on Heineken? I know you like Heineken, man.
That's it, buddy.
That's fun, man. So, any bets tonight, man?
Nothing.
What's up?
Looking at it right now. Maybe Phoenix, what do you think?
Phoenix is a killer, man. Yep. Clippers don't got Kawhi.
I know.
So you know what
gotta
it
go
is.
With Chris Paul here, right?
Yep. He's a poor general.
Yep.
I appreciate that, man. All right, man, enjoy the party.
It, thanks, man.
All right, y'all ready for the video? This is for the vlog. You know what it is.
Yeah.
We did the Korean barbecue. How you guys feeling now?
Feeling great.
Yeah.
Feeling
good. Your birthday? You
yes, sir.
Birthday?
He's cooking today. He's the Korean barbecuer.
That's true. How you feeling about DJ Kevin?
DJ Kevin Kev on the ones and twos.
Killed it.
Got to play it.
He literally brought people from the street over just from the music.
Oh my God.
So I'm just saying, book him for your bridal showers, baby showers, anything.
Any DJ business, book this guy.
You guys got any requests?
Yes.
Oh wow.
Disney Power Hour.
Oh God, we gonna cut that.
He keeps
cut
that.
Are we gonna make it there?
We're gonna make it there.
What is Bill Collins playing
of this colorful
in the 90s.
And you know I'm going all the new way to the end.
Fire going. There's a fire. There it is. Everybody's hanging out. We do got the lights going still. We had a couple heads bopping, pause. We had a couple people dancing. A couple people dancing throughout the night. This was a tough one, but it's all right.
Alright, we're just about wrapping it up. Last song, and then we're gonna say our goodbyes. We're gonna play our closing out song. It was fun. I had mad fun. We had mad food, mad games, mad drinks, and seeing the people had a good time. So we're gonna see what happens. For the next few gig logs, let's see if we get some bookings, but I think we are. We got some good equipment. And hey, I do it for the Lolo, so say no more. If you need somebody, let me know. Let's go. All right. One more song.
One more?
Yeah.
Not one more, but it's the closing out song. Then we're gonna head out.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Some Taco Bell? What are you getting?
The Naked Chicken Chalupa.
Oh wow, that's good. I'm gonna get that too, but I'll probably get McDonald's as well.
Yeah?
I want some fries.
Oh, they are good.
If Taco Bell got fries, I'll get fries from Taco Bell. But we'll okay. See.
With the cheese.
Alright, of course this is for Pat, wherever he is. I think he's sleeping. But I thank you guys. I know he appreciates you, everyone. There you go. I appreciate you, Pat. Thank you for having me, guys, again. Have a great night.
Love you, Pat.
Have the best night ever, Pat. Happy birthday again.
I'm gonna go home.
You act so different around me.
All right, we're all packed up. I think everybody had fun so far. You had fun?
Yes.
All right, that's all that matters. Liv had fun. The birthday boy had fun, he said so himself. I'm not lying. We packed it all up. This is all we got. The perks of being just a backyard DJ. Not too much luggage. But we'll meet you guys back at home. We're gonna stop and get some
Taco Bell,
maybe some Mickey D. Let's see.
Alright. We got the Taco Bell. Now we're on our way back home, right?
Right.
Alright.
Alright guys, so that about wraps it up for my very first gig log. I had fun today, it seemed like everybody else did. I tried to read the crowd, I played a mixture of music, I played a little bit of 90s, 80s, hip-hop, old hip-hop, new hip-hop, a little bit of pop, a little bit of house, and a little bit of rock or scene music, as they would say. We're all the same age group, which is really what benefited me the most. We all could pretty much relate to what I played for the most part. I did see what people didn't like or did like. Sorry you guys didn't see most of the mix. It was a busy day. I wanted to make sure I was mixing the right kind of music, and it is a live mix. I don't have any preset mix songs. I don't know if any DJs out there do. I know I don't. I try to read the crowd and really go one song at a time and just do it live. I feel like it worked out pretty great. There was a portion where I did have to play a little bit of a pre-made playlist, just so I can get into some games and get into some fun. But I still had fun. Thank you guys again for watching. I'll try to get better at these gig logs. Just the first one, so maybe the next one I'll show a little bit more of my mixing, a little bit more of how the crowd is reacting. But, you know, we just starting out here. It's just all for fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll catch you next time at the next gig. My name's Kevin. This is KO Productions. Again, Pat, happy birthday. We'll catch you guys in the next gig. Peace.